How's it going, guys? Today, we will be summoning for Ike on the weekly revival summoning banner. The goal is to get a plus 10 Brave Ike. Currently, I have a plus 4, and we're going to be shooting for a plus 10. I did do a summoning simulator, and it did say that I had about a 60% to 65% chance of getting a plus 10 today. That's the goal. And I put the picture down there because that's about how many orbs we're going to be spending. I saved up about 576 orbs. And I was saving them a little bit before he even was announced for his refine. But as we all know, his refine is really good. So we're going to do a fresh start on this banner and hope for the best. So here we go. Hoping for green. Okay, we got one green. If we get a free one, that'd be really nice. And that is a 3 star. But that's okay. Faye's pretty good. Not the best, but she's okay. Okay, that's awesome. That's about the best you could hope for. Okay, here we go. Hopefully he's in here. He's not that one, though. Okay. Titania. Alright. Oh, there's some smoke. But it's not a... That's okay, we got plenty more. I might have to split this into parts, because this is going to be a while. Alright, more smoke. Okay, that's pretty good. Sure, she's really good. Alright, come on, smoke. Nope. Okay. I think he's got swap. Is that what? Okay. That's what I thought. Okay. Final green. At least our percentage will go up. Unless this is high. Nope, it's just one. Okay, well at least we got a lot of green. That was pretty nice. I mean, it went up a little bit in percent, so. Alright, so if it's not green, we're gonna go for colorless. And if it's not colorless or green, we'll go for red. So. Okay, that's awesome. I'm going for a plus 10 of her, so that's pretty nice. And we're going to back out of here, because we don't want any rest of that. Alright, two greens, that's nice. Three star, that's not nice. Oh, but it's Raven, though, that's pretty good. At least you can merge him up. Okay, smoke. Okay, well he just got a weapon refined, so... I don't think it's the most impressive weapon refined, but I mean, it's pretty good. It's not bad by any means. Alright, going back in. At least I'm getting the greens. At least I'm getting the greens. Alright, smoke, hopefully. Okay, Cecilia. Another good plus 10 if you end up plus 10ing her and building her correctly. Alright, I like that I'm at least getting one green, at least. And the smoke. The smoke is also kind of nice. Yes! Alright. Got one. I'm actually still looking for a plus attack IV as well, so let's check and see if I got it. Nope, that's plus res, but that's okay. That's one down. We need five more. No pressure. Okay, still getting the one green. I'm okay with it. Two's nice, but you know, one is better than nothing. Maybe we can build a plus 10 Fae after this, too. Have all the chickens. Okay. No green, but we got colorless, so... We're also looking for Kagero's as well. See if we can get her. Nope, it's gonna be Gordon. I have one with plus attack, and I'm keeping him just in case he gets weapon refined. That's good, but we'll see what happens. Oh, two. Nice. That is not who we're looking for. I forget, other than his weapon, what else does he have? Not much.
You continued.
Oops. Alright. Let's go for this other one and get out of here. Another Frederick. Okay. He's like, hey, I got a weapon refined. You should build me. Alright. We're still just at 4%. Got another green. Alright, got Merrick. He's pretty good if you pair him with the right people and do the right build, I think, so. It's pretty cool. Oh, we went up. Now it's time to get Ike again. There's the smoke. And it's Baruka. That was like the second time I was like getting really excited, and then it was just Baruka. Okay. We're below 500 now, going for a colorless. Try to not break our pity rate. Oh no. Okay, cool. That's one of the best fodders in the game, Deathblow and Quick Riposte. Okay. Come on, green. There we go. Got one. Back to the one. Oh, that's better. Getting excited every time I see smoke. That's a bad thing to do. Oh, there we go. There we go. Three. Nice. Hopefully one is Ike. That's not Ike, but she's still pretty good for arena. Got smoke. Alright, Soren. Not bad. Is Ike gonna be with him? That would be the hope. No, he is not. He is not with him. Reposition Fodder is with him. Alright, well, Well, the pity rate went up again. Hopefully, no. It's okay, we got a colorless, there's a really good chance we're gonna get out of here. And as I say that, should have knocked on wood. Oh, okay, cool. It's Felicia. We're good. Alright, we're going back in. Oh, there's a green. Smoke. Okay, smoke. Oh! That's awesome. Another Brave Ike. Not plus attack, but that's okay. It's another one. Alright, we need four more now. Four more. Back at 4%. Got two greens, I'll take it. We got the smoke. And Cecilia. That's okay though, she's not that bad. Ooh, Camilla. We're actually trying to make a plus 10 on her too, so that's pretty awesome. I think that puts me at like plus 8 or plus 9, so that's pretty good. Oh wow, green's in the exact same spot. Ooh, another chicken. Hoping for this other one. We're really hoping. Alright, we got smoke. And there's the Frederick again, wanting us to make a plus end of him. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end part one here, so I'm not sure exactly how long I can go on YouTube. Since I'm new to YouTube, so we'll end part one here and I'll manage my barracks and we'll be right back.